Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, a little fire right up in the middle of this one.
Stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. Look, there's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Oh, God.
Reversal from Batista. strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Turned that one around. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Show of strength this late into the match.
Ooh. Oh, driving the elbow. Lashley caught by surprise.
These competitors have been going deep into the arsenal all match. They've not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Into the barricade.
Ring shaking spot.
Good luck getting out of this.
Spear by Edge.
This is it. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Oh, here you go.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
Thought he had it.
You've got to be kidding me.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. What a German suplex.
We got a cover.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to...
Look out. Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar. Perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
And all expenses paid trip.
Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now.
Returning fire.
Both
combined. Both arms hooked.
And three. Triple H has this all sewn up
for the win. Two. Wards off the pin at two.
What? What? Uh-oh, what are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match.
The animal looking for it. Here it comes.
Has a window.
Shoulders down. And Batista pops the shoulder up.
Are you kidding me?
Not even a one count.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the frame.
Uh-oh.
Answered with a shot right to the face.
Ooh.
Rugged. This going to counter for counter.
Lesnar quick to counter.
From these competitors.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
That's him in the three count.
Right here.
Think so.
He got it.
Got it too.
I'm shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Answering back.
Triple H has him set.
Oh, he fights Batista back, and he gets delivered back into the ring.
Reversal!
Can he take advantage?
Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
Lashley just ended this. Now Edge is back.
He's been eliminated.
Big drop.
I'm a witness to that.
Oh, my goodness. Don't come over here.
Cole,
you Saxton as a human shield.
German suplex with the release. play the game.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey. Batista bomb.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Does he have him here? No, just got my shoulder up.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops. This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? The following slam. And we might be ice cold.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Goldberg is just so intimidating.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent. A bear hug, squeeze the breath out of that. Power slam. He's turning the tables.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
All the way.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
Two count! Oh, kicks out, kicks out!
Next level guts, next level fortitude on display from the game. What a kick out.
And no one, including Goldberg, thought he was going to kick out after that. Held in a perilous position.
Punching their way out of that one. Big overhand.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble.
Veteran instincts from Triple H. That is a running knee on a Harley Race.
Oof. Mounted with punches.
And not a stop to the gut, too.
Able to avoid it there.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
Makes a cover.
Oh, he kicked out. Call it veteran instinct. Call it being just that damn good. Triple H is still in this one with that kick out.
Goldberg has to be frustrated after that, but he won't waste much time beating himself up over it.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stump. The game with the double underhook. Here we go. Pedigree.
Could be the end.
Survived the most dangerous move he'll encounter tonight.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were right.
And some attitude behind it.
Goldberg with a spear. Oh, look at the power now of Goldberg. Just hoisting him up.
Down into the jackhammer.
This one has to be over.
Two.
Gets the elimination and the win.
Here is your winner, Goldberg.
What an impressive performance and victory surviving against every other superstar in this match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.